fantastic song.
If you're a responsible parent, close your kids' eyes, cover their ears. Don't let them anywhere near this evil song of necrophilia, love, and murder. Now, we don't normally play this song at festivals, but tonight, it seems appropriate.
Time.
Ah.